use meds if I have to. I'll do this for Filsk. No. Let's try. That was so unfortunate how it one load, one med. Yeah, let's try. So Filsk, how was the setup for... Oh my god, I can't remember the setup for Quilga Co-op anymore. Was it like running jump, hold forward a bit, then jump still once, and then some jump forward right? Could be. Okay. Quilga, yes. Look at this, Filsk. Now he's coming easy strats, EB. Old Co-op. Alright, I'll do that. Yeah, I'm not gonna do shelf, but... Yeah, if I'm gonna die, I'll save and load on this run. I wanna finish a run. Some run, I'm tired of memeing. Yes, I die. The most unfortunate way you can. No. Not in the challenge run. I'm doing some other stuff now. Or kinda. Basically same, glitching. I might say. This is for science. Basically. Yeah, you can save, but I have to be somewhere at 6, or do something rather than... It's just, like, it's not super important, but I don't wanna say no. Yeah, I have one time, I have time for a full run, so I'll try to do. If Barney is going to fuck me in the ass, I'll save. So, Phyllis, is the wall bug too much or not? Don't do pan and jump, and then not the fast wheel jump. Yes. Okay, I'll need to improvise some sequences though. Especially for the curve jump. I'm not doing it. It can easily. I think I should not do that. That takes a minute away from me, but I think no. I've seen like I would say yes. I mean, yeah, you're gonna lose. I don't know. Well, let's see when I get there. Or closer. Okay. I might need to save. Take all the best match too. Okay. I'll skip him at the beginning. And yeah. You have pretty good chances to not use a medkit in the level anyway. I can guess, just drop down left here. I'll lose less health. Nice. Because the slope is higher on the left side where you drop down, so that's why it's better to do that. How about the sequence after after the lever? It's not too bad to do, honestly. Pull the lever on the right and on the left side and then roll. Do normal running jump. They really close the wall. Like I can show it. Stay really close here. So you don't stumble. Or hit the edge. And if you're low health, do that slope jump quite a little on the right side so you don't drop like really far or really from high and then die on the slope. Quite a lot difference actually. Yeah, you know what? I don't know why. When not many, I don't think many people know about the actual old cornerback in Folly. Because when they fail shelf bug, they go back to shelf bug instead of just running forward. I'm sure the normal cornerback is at least as fast as the shelf bug, and it's easy not to fuck up again. Or like, you won't fuck up the cornerback like you can do that with shelf bomb. Yeah. What the fuck is this? Sub 6. No, not with these ones. I have no idea what these lions were. Like the female one came from like where the block was. I'll do the old one here as well. Needed the crap there. Imagine this used to be a route. Like, hello? Should I do the old route, old way of doing the curve jumping the hog and wait, I used to buffer it, 5 buffers and then hold forward. I'll do the I don't know the new one, the safe one with buffering. No, I don't know that. So I'll do the what we used to do. Oh my god. This always triggered me. There's no good sequence to run up to this. You always go one step too far or half step too late, like not enough. That was some toxic hitbox right there. How about, what is that? Monkey room? I'm gonna kill monkey. Hey Jerry, thanks for looks. Oh, good RNG. Yeah, am I gonna do a ball bug or not? Because I'm gonna save if I'm not doing the ball bug. Because I fucking suck the at the glitches way. Well, there's one thing what people do it wrong in that room. They jump immediately when they get in the room. They should jump just before the monkey, the boulder trigger. So they spend running less time while the boulder is coming towards you. You have slightly more time. So you're supposed to jump like here. I remember when I started running this action turnip, tried to do the wall bug and he said it's not consistent. And I started doing it. And I rarely lost runs and then I died a few times and I gave up on it again. No, that's what I'm talking about. It's just like 20 seconds slower than my pace normally. With all these memes. No, but it's still close to 6 or something like. I did the 4 steps there. Did you see that? For people. I'm gonna do a 3-stepper strat here as well, not 2. Good RNG, Kappa. Thank you. I'll just heal now. I need to heal anyway. This is actually like full run with easy strats. Yeah, Hamon is like not behaving today. He was way too close at the beginning. Like, awful, Kappa. I'm gonna do the wall box strat. Not the YOLO one, nor the stupid. I'm shimming. I think the void. I'll do the window strat though. 100%. It's not hard to do. I just don't like the void strat here. Yeah. But where are you, Hivu Tautua? Or Hivu Tautuminen? What window? In Obelis. Not, it's not void, but it's easy to void. Yeah. And then you lose like 30 seconds because you're a fucking monkey and don't remember how to do a flicker anymore. Look at Pouch being happy. Bye. Why is my sequence so off there? I don't know. Standing jump. Can I YOLO the last jump or not? Or like do my sequence or do I set it up? I'll probably set it up. Like people see me do the sequence and then they think it's YOLOing. And then they have like weird setups or like not step counts and it's just not gonna work. So I'll just do this pop back strat. I'll do the old Magnum route though. I'm not gonna do my Magnum ammo route. I think it's too much counting for people. Yeah, I'll do the cornerback. It's only like the way Erakt stops on the Klitsas way and it loses time. Or is at best it's the same treat than cornerback. I know that he does it. So when I timed it, and if you don't stop, it saves like a second. No, I mean, the glitches away is a lot harder to pull off than the cornerback. The reward is 1 second if you do it fast. That's why I'm doing the cornerback because it's easier. And I'm not dissing anyone. I'm just telling. Is it Magnum's here? Yes, it is. It's the old way. What? 9 bullets for that. Fire room on the way back strat. It's not bad to do, like hard to do, but I won't do it. Nice. Then I'm gonna kill the fourth gorilla as well. The jumping mechanic in this game makes it a bit harder to do the fire strat or fire room. Okay, come on. You could see like two shots going on the walls. Nice waste. Yeah, the way I did it is 100% consistent. I'm full health. I'm not used to this. No, this is not none of those. I died in a sanctuary at the end and Colosseum. Like I was going to look where the last mummy the Atlantean is, and I just jumped forward, I think, and it rushed me, and I couldn't back off on time, and it then exploded on me, and I died. Okay, this is actually a thing I got complained about. People reset their, or like they, this, well, they, one person was saying how that is hard part if they rush you. Honestly, it's just the same. Just save, not when you are at the wall, because then you have no chance of getting better RNG. Because usually they don't push you around, they only come close and hit you, so you can still turn and jump forward. That sequence is always a bit different, depending where I am. How about this turn? The beginning sequence is easy. Yeah. I think it's only just the balcony jump which can ruin the level. What is safe one? The one I do? No, I can't do that. I fucking hate that one. I can't do that. I stumble every single time and it's not safe, so... So no. Yeah, I went too much to the right. I'm kind of surprised I didn't void. If, usually if you go too much to the right, you void. That's the first load. Feels bad, man. Ron is dead now. Still 5-5-5 in game time. /627 with load, it's not bad. And none of the like actual good strats, I would say. Or fast ones. Silti, nee. Sinne vaan meni. Nyt tuli paska aika. Vittu saatana. I don't know. Yeah, basically. But... yeah, I could say. There's not really good translation for that. Nope. Never do that. I don't smoke because smoking is bad. Yeah, fuck Satan. But it doesn't really make sense because... Or vagina... Satan? Because it's not like... It's not really... I don't know. Yeah. Yo, ATK, thanks for 14-month resub. Wait, what? Didn't you sub like 13 months, like, few days ago? But thank you, appreciate that. Hey, ATK, how you doing? I have no idea how to translate Finnish. Couldn't even do it properly in an English test, so... I'm trying to explain teacher. I know what this means, but I don't know the Finnish word for it. I'm sorry. Did this work, Filsk? Did you get some kill you? Oh, I was looking for a tassing there. I'm gonna do the the old new strat. It's easy, I think, isn't it? Just use the fucking visual. You can't fail it, and if you fail the first jump, you know it. Like, if Lara is not going inside a wall a bit on the left side, you know that your position is failed. So let's just set it up again. Take one. Am I gonna do swing corner back? Bills, before you go. You went already, probably. Yeah. So what am I gonna do here? Do I do this? This one, because to jump. Jump here. Turn, wait cycle, go. There's a better way to do this now. I just don't remember what is it, so I'll save here. That jump, I can't explain it, except it just works. This setup is easy to do, everyone. No. You don't need to time your inputs stupidly. Welcome back, Eric. Did you get another run? H3 legend. Nice. Now tell me it's a sub 3 now. Nice, GG. Are you gonna improve that? You said yesterday that I'm going for sub 250. Alright, did you get that one? Been a meme fence, yeah. Happens. Nah, you don't need to say that. What do you get? Nice. Sub 3 is good, I think. I mean, the level is kinda hard to do, so. Yeah, it's a lot of like trick after trick after trick. If only I got this kind of boost in my null IL. Fucking dumbass. Lot of RIP. So can I do the wall back here or not? Nah, I won't do it. I'll just stumble here because it's so much cooler. But yeah, I'm doing a run with strats. Like not super slow strats, but I'm doing strats with say run with easy setups. I'm trying to see how what kind of runner do I get. Filsk has been just telling me what strats to do. Yes. No, he's not my daddy. Come on. What's your eye courage? Wait, what? I'll just use a med because I have too many. I have literally picked every little med I've seen. Still, it is the taken part which counts. Look at this little. Not bad, the Hogan actually, with few saves here and there. Or one save, but counts as a save. And not any bad strats really. I'll do the new wall back thing because it's easy. Three steps and then jump grab, sidestep, forward, sidestep. So, what do you think, Erak? Is the new wall back, or should I do that or not? Come on, where the fuck is the edge? Nah, I'll do the old school stuff, like really. Let's just say it feels. Nice. And I'm gonna do the window setup though. No window, y'all. No. That's a bit too hardcore. Nice. Hey Subtronics, I'm doing well, thank you. Hope you're too. Yay! This is not Lowload Summits anymore, I forgot to change the title. I died in a sanctuary. I'm just doing 80% run with easy strats. Yeah, it is. Not really. Phil's just gonna probably kill me with the with what I did, but 1.1k attempts for what? Your IL. I probably have more than how many hours have you done? Oh this. I don't wanna know my attempt count. Yeah, Obelisk IL, yeah. I put yesterday 4 hours about. Could be, I don't know. I never save my attempt count. It always asks if I wanna save the if I wanna save the splits. I don't want them. Stopping. It says no loads of meds on splits. Yes, I. Sorry, I'm a bad streamer. Hey, Shroomy. I'm just too lazy to change the layout, and I died in Sanctuary for my no loads of meds without secrets. Hey, Phil. Hopefully, you're not yelling at me about Obelisk or City. I did disappoint Daddy now. Nah, old setup. Let me think. Go all the way. Roll, side flip, sidestep, running jump, swan dive, hop back, side flip, back hop, jump still, and then do it. Maybe I'll try. Is there any like sidestep stuff, like the new setup has? Why fucking hell? Oh, I can't remember. Like, I don't remember if it's sidestep somewhere along the run. Yes, I did. And everything else was pretty much banana jump. I think that's pretty much everything. I'm not killing these guys. I have ammo for it, but I'm not killing them. Unless they rush me. Like, I can hear one of them, so great. Fuck me. Okay. So recovery for that is only roll corner, but if you try to do jumps, you will fucking die or get rushed always. Well, at least one enemy less to deal with here. I'm not gonna take the bomb. I have too many enemies. Or meds. Okay. I just don't want to. It's too slow. I have to wait them or go around. I mean, that's bad. I'm doing a slow run anyway. Well, killing them is boring for me, so. I just pick up the ammo for that reason. Muy friendo. So, Phil, do you think I can do save and load here? Oh, nice. Yeah, play Merak. So, Phil, do you think believing strat is for a new player or not? No. Don't even say it's for them. Do you think, really? Should I do it or kill them? Or I'll show the alternative. So after you pick up the key, you go basically just barely out, so you can aim someone and hope they don't rush you. No. And if that happens, they go to staircase. You basically just do this. I'll save here anyway. No, this is what I used to do always. Then you didn't think it works. I still got a pain in my brain. You can usually you get to kill one of them, and then second one runs to the staircase. Yeah, but you don't waste time going backwards two steps. So, Eric, what is the new setup or the old setup for co-op? Is it sidestep after Swan dives, or is it only at the beginning of the setup? Yeah, but is it only here? Well, we will fucking test. It is nice. So I'm always confusing because the new setup has sidestep before you do the running jump. I'm like. Setup jump or YOLO? Hey Dash. I'll do the setup. It's not that bad. I'm not gonna do like, okay, count three steps right here.
Ain't nothing personal.
Yeah. Yes. New runners. Yes. Maybe even Bilsk could some learn some stuff here. Or to be honest, this is only for Nenad. Oh, nice. This is some next level garbage right here. Please don't do Baka. Oh, so I'm gonna do the pyramid. Alrighty. No, it's not bad, it's just. Not
Say
YOLOing.
cheese.
Yeah, it saves a minute if you can do it. And it's a lot better to do the frame advance thing first. And when you get in the void, because if you try to YOLO the inputs and you have to save for it, that's just a waste time. It's really easy inputs. Hold F3 forward, F4 let go of F3, and then walk as well. Hold it. Like jump from the pyramid to lever. I don't know, just do jump, I guess. Like Pop said one day, was it a few days ago in the Rack chat? I don't have really visuals for a lot of stuff. Or I just do them. I just can't explain. Which is kinda bad. Look, perfect 50 bullets for that. Nice. Another perfect 50. What strat? I'll just do the kills. You can start moving when you have shot like 30 bullets. If they're not rushing you, to save time. Please don't rush me. Good boys. So if you can land on the corner and do this fast, that flying guy will never troll you. But if you have to adjust yourself, you might have an issue with timing. This jump, I need to stop doing that second jump there. Annoys me. I'll do the skip here, right? So if you don't get any attacks, he should die at like 200, 150 bullets. So. Yeah. That is kind of bad. I'll save here, just in case. So here, you F3, forward, F4, F3, and hold walk when you do the last 2, 3, 4, 5. So F3, forward, F4, let go of F3, hold walk, and then let go of F4. Yeah, fuck PS1. So what is the sequence for fire? Can I do my own? Yes, thank you. Yeah, first ever. Yeah, this is like 104.40, so not bad with meme strats. I mean, old school stuff. And with like million mats left because I didn't use them. Yay, 104.40. No, it's not. It's like 11 seconds behind me. Nice. Not bad. Considering I did all completely old